Woodland Spa, where today we're going to give you a relaxing full body massage out here in the woodland to help you relax and sleep. Now, I just lit a really nice crackling candle for you to relax to, and I want you to focus in on the sounds around you to really help you be at one with yourself. I want you to focus on any emotion that comes up as well. Help release that, any stress or anxiety. I want to release that into the atmosphere. So I'm just going to touch some of your pulse points and help calm you down. And then we will start with a relaxing facial and gua sha movement to try and remove some of that tension. I'll be doing some reflexology on your feet, followed by a full body massage using aromatherapy oils. All you need to do is, as I said, relax. That's it. So enjoy this massage. To wipe away any dirt from your face before we apply your facial massage. Thank you. I'm just gonna rub those on your temples, stick them on your day. Is a mango moisturizer. We're just gonna pop this on some of the dry spots on your face before we apply your mask. I'm going to use this. It's a vitamin E quench mask. So this one is enriched with vitamin E, hyaluronic acid, and wheat germ oil. Very moisturizing. Gently apply this gua sha in and around your face, okay? Thank you. going to be doing a little bit of reflexology now. And I'm going to put quite a bit of pressure on the soles of your feet. Aromatherapy oil. Now, I'm gonna go for a tranquil afternoon since we are in the woodlands today, okay? So we're going to do 4 chamomile. Three drops of rose. One drop of lavender. one drop of clary sage. Cold, tranquil afternoon. Use the oils for your massage. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna start with this side, alright. It's warm enough on your skin. Good, okay. Okay. face mask off.
Wonderful.
How did that feel? Are you nice and relaxed? Good. Well, you're free to stay here for as long as you'd like. Just listen to those sounds. Relax. Take in the surroundings.